Yes, it's everything for me. The beauty choke. It choke. Young.
Dear Ascent Talk, all Katrina people are Ascent family. Alright guys, you're highly welcome. So that was Katrina celebrating after the reunion came to a wrap. You're going to be seeing more of her dance steps in the course of this video. So you guys, I hope you're having a beautiful time and a wonderful weekend. Wow, to God be the glory, Big Brother reunion has come to a wrap. We are very happy for the reconciliation. You're going to be seeing videos of those that reconciled and how they gave themselves a hug at the end of in the course of this video. And also we're going to be hearing a very nice message from Ozemena to all his housemates, and for those that have replied back to say thank you back to Ozo. The reunion made everything so beautiful and sweet, like the way they later reconnected and became friends again. It's so touching. Like I feel like it's just so sweet, guys. I'm so happy for how they ended. Yesterday it was more like settling of scores and chasing to be more beautiful life, more happy moments and more success. Thank God for Ebuka. Ebuka did very well. He did a very nice job by reconciling all the housemates together again. And also Praise is also here to show us a video clip of himself, what he did in South Korea and how her life has been with him before that. In name or respect should be added to his name for all that he has achieved in life. So you guys, they're very interesting and spicy juice for you. Let me just start with reading what Ozo wrote for all the housemates and how he wished them well in the course of living. Let me read that, guy. Starting from Lekon, Ozo wrote to all of us, Lekon, our winner, your story and music will change the world. Then for Dora, he said, your business drive and enthusiasm would continue to take you across the globe. Nengi, you are smart and hardworking. You are on a great path the world will see. Neo, may your energy continue to open doors for you across the globe. V, from hearing show to watching you host your voice will be heard across the globe. Tricky T, be you. And we can't wait to see the world through your lens. Kid Wire, larger than life, the world is yours. Wow. Prince, Mr. Nigeria longest ever, you will carry that energy and do great things across the globe. Tolani Badge, may we see the world through your vlogs. You have got this. Watoni, you are an example to mothers across the world. May they see you and learn. Brighto, may we sail the world through your stories without pressure. Eric, may the world see the importance of being fit through your journey. Tochi, show us brick by brick how we should build our life through stories across the world. Lucy, may we taste the goodness of your dishes across the world. Wow, Ozomena, this is not all. He wrote so much. Let me read the next slide. Erica, may your movies bring us to learn, love and laugh across the globe. Praise, may all your dance moves bring culture and religions together across the world. Kaisha, may every step you take teach us to learn and love across the world. Lilo, may all your healthy meals keep us away from sicknesses. Katrina, may your drive for success be seen across the world. Thanks to the MultiChoice DSTV Go TV, all the sponsors and above all to the fans. May we remember that we may not love each other, but be respectful of each other, and above all, there are no boundaries with an ounce of hope. Wow, wow, wow. Ozomania almost brought her water from her eyes. This is so sweet. Ozo, this is so nice of you. I miss all the housemates. He's the only one that wrote this. So you can imagine that he's so thoughtful. He's so nice. He's so matured. He's so intelligent. He is so smart to have brought out this concept. This is so nice. And every one of them appreciated the likes of Prince. Let me show you what Prince wrote, guys. Oh yes guys, the brothers are back, Prince and Ozo. I'm so happy for what Ibuka did. So yeah, this is Prince's reply. He said, "Thanks, bro. May you do exploits in that which you love most, which is sports. And may you drive the much needed change we need in our country's sporting field. Wishing you success in all you do." And Ozo said a very big amen to this. A very big amen. And then the next person, Oric Oshohai, replied and said, "Brother, my brother, I love you," with the love emoji. This is so beautiful. To celebrate herself, Katrina dances to God and tells God thank you for the success of the reunion, and also celebrates her brand, the brand Katrina. And here also we have Kaisha, who took the steps, like Ozo said, may her steps take her around the world. This is so nice, showing off her dress and her hairdo on the last day of the reunion. Wow, this is so, so beautiful. Kaisha has really, really come out of her shelves. And next you're going to be watching Moment Praise went to South Korea for a dance concert. Watch the video, guys. Before then, guys, just see this video where Burna Boy's mother was praying for him on his 30th birthday.
"You will not disgrace. You will not know disgrace. You will not know failure. Okay, okay, no mama lo. Air water only be my way. Lord Jesus, thank you very much. Thank you."
Yeah.
But you've lost weight.
You see, I'm lighter.
Yeah.
And you guys, this is Praise. Can you see this dance? Let me just keep quiet so you concentrate and watch it. And here he said he was watching BTS perform and he was so excited to see their dance step and even learn some steps from them as well. Wow, this is so amazing. All of this happened in South Korea. This is Praise. So can you see how Praise was? Like, I was watching it. And this is when Praise and his crew finally won the award. Yeah, they went for this competition in South Korea and they won. Let me show you a moment they were doing their thing. So guys, this is it. This is what they did. Wow, see how small Praise was. He didn't even have this hair on. Since it was after this time, he said that he's dread. Wow. So when Tricky T said it, it was like, "Ah, Praise, is this you?" And not just that, the BTS crew appreciated them afterward. They were like, "Ah, these guys from Nigeria are good." And they gave kudos to Praise and said Praise is indeed a good dancer from Nigeria, that they want to see Praise more and more. And after Praise posted this, he said they should add some respect to his name, that he's not a small boy in the industry of fame. Alright, so now to the next gist of the day. Here you're going to be seeing the housemates celebrate themselves and show us pictures of them at the Big Brother Naija house. Watch the video, guys.
Just look at the difference. Look at the upgrade. Who is that? Sorry to her. I don't know her.
What is this?
Who is he?
What?
Sorry to that man.
Please.
That is
good.
I see.
There are two
girls. Are you okay?
Yeah,
I'm
come now.
I'm recording myself and you're saying that one
male.
Sorry,
so kids.
Kids. Oh. You know, your fans be thinking rubbish.
I know it's you now.
And here also we have Prince Ewerem officially opened his salon. Yes, he announced the name and the logo of the salon last night. Isn't this amazing? Beauty salon. Wow, anticipated beauty salon. And this is the logo, HP Hairline Salon. Wow, HP Hairline Royal. Wow, this is amazing. Congratulations to you, Prince. God bless the works of your hands. So you guys, I told you there was some reconciliations yesterday after the reunion, and so we have Nengi followed Prince back, and also V followed Erica, and also we had Nengi follow Erica. Wow, amazing. Prince followed back Nengi as Nengi followed him, and also Erica followed back Nengi as Nengi followed her. Erica also followed back V as V followed her. Wow, congratulations all of you guys. And to conclude it all, Erica penned a message to all the housemates. Meanwhile, V replied in message to Erica by telling her how much she loves her. So Erica writing, she wrote, "Thank you, Big Brother Niger, for the platform. Thank you, my fellow housemate. I thank God for every one of you, even the few I didn't get along with. I love you and I only wish you all that is good. Tomorrow isn't promised. We don't have to be the closest, but no hate from my side. Good luck." And from V's side, V wrote to Erica, she said, "No matter what, the house was a game. Proud of all you have achieved. Here is to more success, Erica." Wow. And Erica replied back to V and said, "To more success with 2 cups of drink." Well, congratulations to this one. Heaven is happy that you guys are reconciled. Thank you guys for watching. And please subscribe to my channel. Subscription is so free, and leave your comments below. Bye for now. Bye.